Wondering which universities are waiving off GRE for MS in Data Science for the Fall 23 intake? Check out this list. Number 1. University of Pennsylvania. UPenn needs no introduction. It's an Ivy League university, so there are no doubts about its academics, employability, and overall reputation and prestige of the education as well. Regarding your GRE scores, the Data Science department encourages you to submit these scores in case you've already taken the test, but doesn't negatively view these scores in case you haven't scored as per the cutoff. So it's entirely up to you. Yocket Pro Tip. When universities say GRE scores are optional, then only send in your scores if you're confident of passing the cutoff for that particular university. Take a look at all the information for University of Pennsylvania in the upcoming slide. Number 2, University of Wisconsin-Madison. If you're planning to become a data analyst or a data scientist, then this course is great for you. Plus, Wisconsin is definitely more cost-effective as compared to other states. Take a look at rankings, deadlines, and other information in the upcoming slide. Number 3, University of Southern California. This university offers an MS in Applied Data Science, and it's meant to be a more industry and practical oriented degree. For those of you who are changing majors, here's some good news. USC accepts students from any background as long as it's engineering or engineering related, such as physics, statistics, etc. Check out more information about this university in the next slide. Number 4, Texas A&M University College Station. Texas A&M University at College Station is a great choice for international students who want to pursue MS in Data Science. What's great about this university, you ask? GRE is optional. They have a rolling deadline, which means you can apply anytime within a 6-month window. And they also offer a tuition fee waiver of $1,000 for which you're considered at the time of application. Need I say more? Number 5. Indiana University, Bloomington. Before you run after us in the comments below that we're only highlighting this university because we're partnered with them, take a look at some of the pros here. The MS in Data Science program does not require a bachelor's degree in computer science, informatics, or a related field. They require some experience or knowledge of programming languages like Python and R, as well as some understanding of mathematical principles like linear algebra, calculus, probability, statistics, or discrete math. This is great news for students who want to change majors or who may only have relevant work experience. Also, GRE is optional, so you can decide to send your scores if you like. Check out all the details in the upcoming slide. That's all from us in today's video. If you found more universities that offer GRE waivers for data science, then feel free to comment down below so that other students who are watching this may find it useful. Likewise, like this video, share, or subscribe so that other students who are looking for such university lists may find it. If you have any questions with respect to applications abroad, then definitely comment down below. We will reply or make a video on it. But until I see you next time in another video, this is Shruti signing off. Ta-da!
Check out Yocket's free College Finder feature. Just select the level of your degree, the country you're aiming for, your course, fill in your educational details, your test scores, and any work experience. And there you have it, a personalized list of universities divided into ambitious, target, and safe universities for your individual profile. Click now.